Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to be sharing some secrets which I have discovered makes cream work faster on your skin and give you a faster fair complexion. If you want your cream to work faster on your skin and give you the desired complexion, it's important you observe and take notes of the secrets which I am about exposing in this video. A lot of us buy cream on a daily basis, and at the end of the day, we don't get the right skin tone. Sometimes it gives us knuckles, sunburn, blemishes, hyperpigmentation, and so many other issues. The truth is, I was once in this category. Cream works on my skin. Either I get knuckles, pigments, or other things. I also try so many organic creams when I see it works on the sellers. But at the end of the day, I get disappointed. A lot of organic cream sellers know these secrets. And when you see them, like, their skin will be so beautiful. And you think it's just the cream they are using that works for them. But there are some things they actually observe which is the purpose of this video. I'm going to be exposing those secrets, things you need to do, these are actions you need to be taking to prevent all these skin related issues like sunburn, like knuckles, like pigments. And this is some of the things celebrities do, but they will not tell you. And this is some of the things little queens and beautiful girls do, but nobody will tell you. You understand? That's why I'm sharing this video with you, so that you can observe these secrets and adhere to them. Number one secret is this: maintain distance from the sun, because sun is one of the major factors that contributes to hyperpigmentation and uneven skin tone, sunburn, pimples, and so many more skin related issues. So it's important you try as much as possible to stay away from the sun, especially if you are using a lightening cream. Number two, stay away from too much cosmetic products, especially on the face, because bleaching is a chemical procedure. And when you use chemicals and cosmetics over your skin, it can react in the worst way. So it's important you use only natural soaps and products. Three, drink a lot of water. Water helps to flush out toxins out of the body and helps to keep you hydrated. It also helps to keep your skin soft and glowing. Number four, most of those people who sell organic creams have beautiful skin. They stay more under air-conditioned environments, you understand? They eat balanced diet and exercise a lot. Then number five, eat more fruits, okay? And avoid so much of fried foods. Eat foods such as banana, apple, watermelon, but major more in banana, and drink a lot of water.